This week, during the 13th anniversary of September 11th, it is with the utmost pride that Knoxville and the Volunteer State are hosting the 2014 Medal of Honor Convention.
Two of the prestigious individuals of the award educated and reminisced to University of Tennessee student athletes about their sacrifices and true acts of valor. Colonel Harvey Barnum connected his time in the Marine Corps to what student athletes experience with their own teams on the playing field.
We've been successful because we don't put ourselves before others. You take care of the person on your left and your right. There's no I in the word team. And if you're going to have a good team, you got to work together as a team and not individuals seeking glory and ego.
As an aspiring leader, Annie Aldretti took this opportunity to learn from those who were respected in the highest form of regard.
I asked a question about how their athleticism helped them be leaders in the military. So I think that it really ties all back into being an athlete and being in that leadership position. So I took a lot away from that, and I hope we could use that on our team.
Though years have passed since Major General Pat Brady was bestowed his Medal of Honor, what it represents to him will never change.
First of all, the best thing about any medal is that your fellow soldiers thought enough of you to put you in, knowing full well that many other people did the same thing that you did. Nobody saw it. Nobody took the time to write it up. So that's the essence of a medal, that some of your fellow soldiers thought enough of you to put you in for that award.
University of Tennessee student athletes learned what it truly means to be a volunteer and appreciate the service and sacrifice these men and women have given to their country each and every day. Reporting for UTSports.com, I'm Whitney Hayworth.